The following is a version of Sir Patrick Spence. This is the way I heard my father sing it in the Piedmont section of North Carolina when I was a very, very small girl. The king, he sits in Dumbling Town, a-drinking his blood red wine. Sir Patrick Spence is the best sailor that ever sailed a brine. The king still sits in Dumbling Town, and a-sipping his red, red wine. Now where can I get a good sailor to man this ship of mine? Oh, up then set a yellow-head lad, just by the king's black knee. Sir Patrick Spence is the best skipper that ever sailed the sea. Oh, up then spoke an old knight, right now the king's right knee. Sir, you are the very, very best sailor that ever sailed the sea. The king, he wrote a good letter, and I sealed it with his hand. And when Sir Patrick Spence got it, he was strolling on the sand. Sir Patrick read the orders from the king that made him laugh at first. But as he read another sad line, Sir Patrick feared the worst. He took his ship to far Norway, a sailing of the sea, to get a lovely maiden fair and to fetch her back, said he. They sailed and sailed for many a day upon the wild old sea, but our good sailor Sir Patrick Spence was drowned in the deep. So the king sits on in Dumbling Town, a-drinking his blood red wine. Oh, where can I get a good sailor to sail this ship of mine?